A t-shirt with some baseball lingo with a double meaning has gotten tossed out of a Kansas high school. Two seniors at Salina Central High School are selling the t-shirts to raise money for breast cancer awareness. Now, one of the girls lost her mother to breast cancer. The other's mom just completed chemotherapy. The t-shirts bear the phrase "Save Second Base" along with a pair of baseballs. Officials say the shirts violate the district's dress code.
We were trying to think of something fun, and since her mom had been sick that previous year, it just seemed like a good idea.
And the girls are learning controversy sells. They say the school banning these shirts has actually been the best thing that could have happened. They're now hoping to raise $10,000 for breast cancer research by the end of the month. And we do want to know what you think. Did the school do the right thing when it banned the design for the t-shirt? You can take part in an online poll that's at KMBC.com and vote yes or no.